Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode of the Mirror's Edge playthrough, man. Look, I was a little salty at the last game, but I had spent an hour on that part trying to get through not firing a shot. And I realized that the zero gunplay shit is just not for me. I can't do it. Nappy can do it, but I can't. So it is what it is, man. Some motherfuckers gotta get blasted. Some motherfuckers just gotta get blasted, man. Fuck! Why did you? And my signature early fall.
Rifle drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted. Get going.
But it is what it is, man. We out here. And this run will be much better. I cannot wait for the next game to come out, which is tomorrow. I think I'm supposed to go that way. Which should be on tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen. So, you know, it is what it is. Which is what's tomorrow night.
Get away from him, Faith.
I'm out of here. As long as they ain't got no guns, I'm good. Get your ass up there before they pull you down. You right about that, Binary. Both of us was fighting blindfolded. Would you run up the wall? Hell yeah, they behind me. They ain't bullshitting either. See him though, man. I'm not afraid of you. Like your own people left you out this hole. Catch me, dog. I'm a little bit better than you are. Alright. Slide on these motherfuckers. Oh shit! Wrong direction. Definitely the wrong direction.
Get away from him, Faith.
Y'all can't catch me, dog. Let me show y'all how great I am at this game. Or just games in general. Wait until tomorrow night when the full game comes out, man. It's gonna be great. Hmm. 808 Technologies? Where they make speakers? Yes!
We're gonna have to relocate that drop. I'll get out to Krieg. See if you can lose him.
Of course I can lose him. This is what I do, man. Y'all can run all y'all want to. They can't catch me. Why? Cause I'm the nigga, dog. Might be able to make me kill myself though. Runners ain't no fucking joke. Fuck, you got police that can run like me with pistols out this bitch. Yo, run up the fuck, get on the shit, man. Damn. If the game would just be as responsive as it should be, it wouldn't be a problem, but like shit like that, trying to get on this pole, I'm getting rocked. I should have been able to jump right on that pole and just climb right up that bitch. Why the hell did I have any trouble at all getting on the pole now?
Krieg's gonna drop the rifle inside the CCC building. It's around the corner. Should give you a good view of Kate's convoy.
That was silly. I gotta go. Yes! Oh my God, really? Oh my God, really? Okay. No, man! I am so tired of this shit not responding when I hit the button, dog. God, man, I don't get it why half the time she will grab on and the other half of the time she just won't grab on. Like, half the time it's automatic and half the other half is just not. And I just don't understand why that is. If somebody could explain that to me, I'd be eternally grateful. Like right there, she did. I just don't get it. Well, I mean, I do know why. I mean, there is a significant amount of input lag. There is a significant amount of input lag on this shit when you're playing on the Xbox One. Like I'm telling you, man, 1/2 second on here, you are dead. So, it is what it is, though. So you telling me she wasn't close enough to grab that shit, man? They gotta stop, man. Why the fuck am I over here? When I came over that fucking wall, I wasn't there. Shit's so damn dumb. Like, but then she catches that time. Like, I don't get it, man. Why did she catch it that time? What the fuck is going on? She catch it half of the time, the other half of the time she doesn't. She catch it on some shit that's meaningless that I don't even give a fuck about. But see which just catch the ledges, man. That's all I want you to do is catch ledges. No man, see, this is what happens. This is a byproduct of me not knowing if she's gonna catch the fucking ledge or not. When I don't know if she's gonna catch the ledge, I go ahead and hit it again just in case she doesn't catch it, then she'll catch it because I hit the button, right? But then what ends up happening is because I don't know if she's gonna catch it or not, she will, man, if you don't drop. No! Like right there, why did she catch that ledge? She hadn't caught that. She didn't catch that ledge any other time, dog. She did not catch that ledge any other time. So why did she catch that ledge just now? Every other time she didn't catch the ledge, and that shit cost me a. Oh my God, I guess I do gotta find the glove, man. Do we try a straight up jump? Let's try a straight up jump. Okay, so obviously a straight up jump is not gonna work. It's just crazy when you play it on Xbox One from Xbox, right? You got a little input lag, and that little input lag can cost you a death. Because, like, when you got to fight with the guards and stuff, when you try to fight with the guards and stuff, like, right there, but then, like, okay, so right there, normally I would have hit R to roll, but I couldn't hit R to roll because, I mean, L to roll, but I couldn't do that because if I had hit that L to roll and she would have caught on to the ledge, I'd have fucking died. So it's rough. It's cool though. The fuck, the avian flu.
Drake says Krieg's just stashed the rifle. It's at the top of the atrium you're about to reach.
It is all good, baby. Game is good though, man. I like the game too, and I will be playing Catalyst as soon as Catalyst is released. But I'll be playing Catalyst as soon as it's released. But, oh, I was already in the right place. Well. But it's just, the game is frustrating sometimes for me. But how the fuck am I supposed to get up there? The game is frustrating at times for me just because, like I said, I got this input lag playing from here and you can just die so easily. If you miss anything, you're dead in this game, pretty much. So, really, I need to do that. How the freak am I gonna get up there? And stuff are so intricate though, like the way that you're gonna have to do stuff and all of that, like it's just so well thought out. The hell am I supposed to get up there though? But I love this joint. I am enjoying the game, but it's just like there are certain parts of it that are just irritating me to no end. Alright, so we're gonna try this. And she's not going to jump. Cool. You don't have to jump. Why would you jump? Why would you jump, Effie? Why would you jump, Effie? You know? Why would you? Alright. Oh, probably can run behind, can't I? Yes. There we go. Okay, so we did that. The next place for me to go. This just got kind of awkward. I've officially run out of. Can I get up there though? Probably can. Fuck it, let's try. Cool, I'm up here. Yeah, that shit ain't gonna work. About to damn say. Alright, up here. Then where? Still gotta go up some more? Shit. Alright, let's run around. I'm already up here. What on earth? How do I get higher? Same thing. I thought this is where I just came from. I guess not though. Yep, it's not. It just appears to be similar, but it's not. All right, let's go. It is rough. At least they gave me this so I can't. Okay, it's clear that when I, okay. All right. Now. What? The freak am I supposed to get up there? Don't fall. Oh my God, that is brilliant. That is brilliant. No! Again, you never know when she's going to catch on to something or not. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna do that shit again. So wherever the fuck I just was, you never know whether or not she's gonna catch on. You just never know. Okay. You just never ever have a clue. Which some would say is half the fun.
Should be some kind of vent near you. Quick route to the sniper position.
Alright, cool. I'm going in. No! Thank you. You sick, binary. Oh, I gotta find the other glove. That's pretty far down. Fuck that. Fuck it, let's go. Well, tried to roll. That didn't work. Look at that mouse. I'm gonna go where the mouse went. Yes! YG! I got myself back together in this one, so. Like I should be pretty cool. Retaking my mantle as the best. Yep, that definitely didn't work.
You see the rifle? Get to it and get that convoy in your sights. Find a way of slowing it down. Try going for the engine. I'm gonna patch you into the CPF channel the convoy's using.
Connors, convoy. What's your status? Over.
Looking good. Route is clear.
Oh, there we go. I'm sure
shit.
I just failed it.
Shit, I missed it. I missed it, Mark.
Of course I missed it.
You see the rifle? Get to it and get that convoy in your sights. Find a way of slowing it down. Try going for the engine. I'm gonna patch you into the CPF channel the convoy's using.
Connors, convoy, what's your status? Over.
Looking good. Route is clear.
Hellified endurance, boy.
Go, go, go!
Little fucker, they know where I am. I'm a runner. This is what I do. Y'all just became runners yesterday. Some weak ass. The fuck! Some weak ass runner's manual. Y'all read. I've been a runner my whole life. This is what I do, man. Everybody. I should have just run past everybody. I'm hauling them with ass. Let the ass hauling begin. Bitch, give me your gun. Okay. I didn't want to do it. Three-piece, I didn't want to do it. You forced me to, so there you go. All right, motherfucker, now you gotta fight. Playing right there. Alright, I don't know how to get out. I got no clue how to get out of here. We're gonna figure it out though. Nobody don't care about you when you're stuck. Yeah, nigga, you missed. Would that work? No. I'm against it. That would work. I got no fucking clue where to go. Maybe I can just run out, but I just don't know. I'm gonna try that. If it don't work this time, it's gonna shoot everybody. Just That's how y'all want it? It's fine with me. I'm cool. I done already had a 50 cal today, bitch. I tried to be nice. They would not allow it. I tried to be nice, though. Easy impaling. Get that ass dropped. I need this gun. Ass dropped. Like if you had one part of the puzzle, like you have it all, but I don't know. Your gun, bitch. Get ready for some lead. Damn it, motherfucker. You get ready for some lead. Oh, you want some too? God damn! I tried to use the gun, this shit still didn't work. It's worse trying to use guns. It just seems like it is, man. I'm just trying to figure out how to get the fuck out of here because I don't know how to get out. It's like fucking 8 times as difficult. Give me a gun, bitch. I bet I get a spray, motherfucker. Give me this gun. Let's just not waste any bullets. Fuck, man! This is exciting. Okay. that shit from? Man, that motherfucker is not taking no damage, dog. You can't even get close to him. I can't even get close to him. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Like, this shit here seems way faster than trying to kill motherfuckers. I'm gonna kick the shit out of him. Keep on rolling. Then I've got no fucking room. I know I could just press X and do some shit, though. Like, where the fuck am I supposed to go right here? I was just supposed to go to the fucking door? I am so good at this game, it's unreal.
Kate. Kate. Faith?
Your punk ass up.
Effie, I can't believe you've done all this.
You're my sister.
Take this. It's Merc. He's a friend. He'll guide you away from here. I'll lead the blues away. Come and find you later, okay?
Damn. White Mike, what's that?
Where'd they go?
I heard them mention the shard.
The mayor's place?
Yeah.
Shit, Merc. Let me get someone, a doctor.
Ain't gonna happen, Faith.
I'm sorry, Merc. I'm so sorry.
No, no sorries. Just don't let them win.
I won't, Merc.
Thanks, kiddo.
It's the fuck on now. It is definitely the fuck on. Alright, ladies and gents of YouTube, this is the end of that episode that you all went through so painfully. Again, it's the first time I've ever played the game, so, you know, I'm fucking up a lot. But it is what it is. I'm people in the Twitch, don't worry about it, I'm still here. But I'm gonna get up out of here. People in YouTube, hope y'all enjoyed. And I'm out of here. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker.